3. Just when it starts, just keep cranking it.